what prompted it was is, you know, my I'm also a diabetic, and my doctor wanted to put me on metformin because my hemoglobin A1C was a 6.4. And what happened was, I said, look, and I'm on high blood pressure medicine too. So I said, look, I want enough medicine. I don't want to take anything else. So I said, the only thing I could do is come down to reality. So my doctor laid out a game plan for me. And the thing was, she only wanted me to lose 4 pounds a month. She says, that's not a lot. She says, and I think that you could do this. I says, well, that sounds good. I think I could do that too. And the windup was what happened, I decided to take it a few steps further. So that 4 pounds a month wound up being 10 pounds a month. So 3 months later when I went back, I went from 242 down to 212 at that time. And she was really impressed with that. She says, wow, that's impressive. And then she sent me the quest for the blood work, and my hemoglobin A1C in 4 months' time went down from a 6.4 to a 5.3. Basically, everything. My way of thinking and eating, drinking, and I don't mean alcohol. I mean just, you know, watching what I drink as far as like, I never really drank sweet drinks, but I come to find out that diet sodas and stuff like that aren't the best for you either. So what I did was I decided, you know, besides just water and milk, once in a while I have the occasional flavored water, which isn't bad for you, you know. And my eating, I cut out a lot of bread. I found this flatbread that's low on everything. It's including being gluten-free. Like, gluten don't bother me, but I figure let me use it anyway. It can't hurt. And, I limit myself. I don't eat as much red meat. I eat a lot of chicken. I stir-fry my vegetables and certain meats in spring water instead of oil or butter. What I'll do is in the morning when I first get up, I'll have a cup of coffee, and I eat a small bar of dark chocolate that has 70% cacao, and that's specifically for medicinal purposes, it helps to lower blood pressure. And I start out with that first. After my workout, when I come home, I take one egg, I scramble it, and I put it in that flatbread wrap. And that's my breakfast. I eat one of those every morning. For lunch, I'll either take a salad, or if I have something left over, like if I decide to cook chicken, or even when I do my burgers and stuff, or any fish or anything like that, I either bake it, boil it, or grill it. I very seldom fry anything, and when I do, I start frying water. I would give them 2 words of advice. Take charge. Take charge of your health. It's for your own good. You sit down with a pen and pencil like I did, and you revamp everything. You redo everything. You redo your way of thinking as far as eating, drinking. You add exercise to your life. You start out moderately, and then you add when you have to or when you feel the need. You eat the right foods. You cut out the junk food. But the 2 words, again, it revolves around taking charge. Take charge.